Serdang Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Megat Mohamad Aminuddin Megat Alias said they received 5 police reports over the thefts involving a total of 153 computer equipment and power supply units in the district from January 17th and February 16th. Initial investigations led authorities to the 9 suspects, all locals in their 20s and 40s, believed to be involved in the thefts, as well as the sellers, middlemen and buyers. It was also understood that the suspects were using social media and online marketplace to buy and sell the stolen Bitcoin mining machines. Each set were said to cost up to 20,000 ringgit.
Kita masih lagi mengesan baki-baki yang mana telah dijual kepada orang berserangan. Jadi kita mengayu kepada mereka yang membeli benda curi ini untuk serah kepada pihak polis. Siasatan masih diteruskan.
During the raids, police also managed to recover 57 computer equipment and power supply units believed to be stolen. Authorities are also on the hunt for several other individuals believed to be involved in the cases, including the mastermind. The cases are being investigated under the Penal Code for theft and possession of stolen goods.